solve the exponential equation. One way is to write the expression again using the same base. Then what you do? Factor the 4. Then first, 4 equals 2 squared. Do the same for the other side. Count how many twos you have. Ten. Write that number on the right of your equation. Don't forget the previous exponent. Now, set up the new equation using only the exponents. Solve the new equation. Answer x equals 2.